Now, everybody is sad when their side loses an election. But the day after, we have to remember that we're actually all on one team. This is an intramural scrimmage. We're not Democrats first. We're not Republicans first. We are Americans first. We're patriots first.
So even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream.
Everybody's gotta love each other. Stop throwing stones at your sisters and your brothers.
Thousands and thousands and thousands of people are in the streets tonight.
Man, it wasn't that long ago. We were all living in the jungle. So why do we gotta put each other down when there's more than enough love to go around?
I speak of peace, therefore, as the necessary rational end of rational men. I realize the pursuit of peace is not as dramatic as the pursuit of war, and frequently the words of the pursuers fall on deaf ears, but we have no more urgent task